It is about nature and the world around us in which we live. And it is about our connection with the mountains and our comrades with whom we must climb. The struggle to dominate the mountain or to accept the futility of the strength of man. The choice is one between what you know you must do and what you know you can do. Ultimately, each one of us has to square the account with himself.
Gut, Sekunde für, ja.
A man can spend his whole life preparing for the mountain, but in the end, what is a man? We are a strong team, but we do not know if our strength will hold, and we do not know if the wind will blow in a storm. There is a line between courage and stupidity, and this must be crossed. And then you cross the line between courage and bravery. To be alone is to be your own man. To be with others is to be lonely together.
Every climb becomes a decision, whether to carry on or whether to turn back in the face of increasing danger.
Thank you.
summit is the triumph of the man of the mountain, until you realize that you can go no higher, and then the beauty and the peace must be enjoyed. At the summit, you need look around and you know that the only way from here is down. The mountains have revealed their secrets, but there is still a price to pay. The dangers of the descent are great, because of the effects of fatigue and hunger. The team is tired. And is the leadership strong enough to see the climbers to safety? And then it only takes one mistake to allow disaster to make us strike. We stopped the filming here. We dedicate this film to Otto, filmmaker, and Bergsteiger.